Hello YouTube. Today we're gonna put some Slime Rancher, man. Alright, so I've never played this one before and it looks fun. It looks relaxing. It looks slimy. It looks ranchy. What more is there to say? Let's get right into it.
Ah! Look! It's so cute!
Oh. Seeking data. That's important.
Look at it!
So cute. New game. Name. The goopiest boy. From Earth, on a planet known as Far Far Rain, Beatrix de Blue begins her first day of slime. Oh. Done. Got this moving. Damn. Oh, that's true. If I'm sprinting,
then help me.
Okay. I know what LP is. 86. Come here. I got two penguins. He's a big good boy. Back to slime. Slimes are key to your success. You've been through the core burrow into the thing. Okay, that's how I choose. Alrighty. Got it. Okay. Am I ready? Oh, there's another one. Oh, what are you? Oh, get over here. What are you? Part of slime sports. Slime sports make ports head over to the port and make market to cash your port. Oh, there. Neat. Star mail. Welcome to the far, far away. The far, far range and Miss LeBue would like you to welcome you to extend your support in your bold new adventure as Slime Rancher. We would also like to request that you exercise caution in first few days right until you get more familiar with shrimps. Another night is not advisable. Have you known me? I am not the advisable type. I be. What's it like to sleep for a whole year? Did you dream? I can't imagine what it's like. 7Z puts you in a pod and the lights go up for all that time. Wow. Stasis, man. I'm excited for that. Like, 5-year naps and I get to wake up on a brand new planet? Count me in. What's the far, far range you like? Have you started exploring? No, I haven't started. You just sent me a map. I'm probably asking too many questions, but you have a lot of work to the ranch. I still can't believe it's yours now. I guess you better leave you short. Oh, I read that backwards. Oh. Buttons. Leave you and keep it short. Good luck, B. If anyone can make it out there, it's you. Okay. I am a strong, independent woman collecting slime. What more is there to be out there? Oh, new things. Dry reef. I think that's what's more to be out there. More slime! I'm gonna suck all of you in. How many of you can I carry? I'm just a decimal. Hello. Oh, dude. And I found carrots. This is going to be right. Ooh, what's that H? What does this mean? Name Thompson Twigglers. Oh, it's a combination between Twizzlers and Wranglers. Rancher, explorer and former owner of this here ranch, and you call home. Call your own. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I was a rancher for more years than I can remember. I felt there was one last adventure left in me, so I've set off to find just that. But before I can go, I'm taking one last tour around here. Land I love, so keep your peepers peeled for notes like these around. If you want to hear from me, an old coot has to say every now and again, be talking to ya. H. Neat. Hello. Come here. And we're gonna second all these kids. Are you food like fruit and veggies or chickens? Are you just to feed slime to try to shoot food? They'll eat anything. Good to know. Alright, I think it's our fault though. Does that mean I have to go back? I think I'm right. Ooh. Some more pogo fruit to me. And more pink slimes. Pogo fruit. And come here, you pink slimes. I'm abducting you from your homes. Come live on my ranch. Pink slime time is the prime time. Live the night. Oh, I see football. I can. No. Come here. There we go. I'm just gonna drain this ecosystem of all its resources. Wait.
It's so precious.
I can suck them up. I have too many. Hold on, stay here, you two. Because I think, looking at the thing before, I think I can raise chance. If that's the case, we are set. Oh, it says right here. So I'm just gonna eat those. Alright. I got some more plumbings for you. That about covers the bases. I want this. Okay. You know what I mean. I just want the pink points. And you can ask me. I love you. I love you guys. You're so precious. Alright. Oh wait, shoot. Yeah. It helped me click the right one. Alright, I saw some chickens. Can I get me a chicken coop? This must be what's over here, right? Oh. I do with you? Yes. Prevent an uprising. I mean, down with the patriarchy. Oh, so cute. Okay, going for chickens. There's more of you guys. Ooh, you're just producing these out for free. Wow. I'm gonna take one. I don't think I need any more pink slimes. I mean, they're adorable. There you are. Come here. What did you do? So little and soft, you think they're filled with marshmallow because they are filled with marshmallow. Wait, I want that. I want these carrots. Perfect. We got food for this one, we got some chickadoos. They should be happy. Okay. What's over here? We're exploring. I need more chickadoos. Whoa. stings. Come here. Oh, what the? What did I do? I mutated it. Oh, there's a blue one. I'll take it. Oh, can I not vacuum him up? Why not? There we go. Rock slime. Oh, I can't transfer the big ones. Come here. Oh, no, no. Ah, I wanted you. Come here. Come here. We have new attractions. They're all music. Chickies. Protecting them from their wild homes so they can come live with me. Much as I can. These are gonna be hungry fellows. There's a giant kitty, and I can make more giant kitties. Tabby slime. Oh, we're gonna have to search you a little bit more. You glorious tabby slime, you. I can run. Alright. Right into my collection. Okay. Got her. Okay. How do I get them to grow? Wait, feed them one of these? There's your food. Okay. Oh, I gotta create another pin. Okay, okay, okay. There's more chickens. Come here. A hardy chicken to breed to be twice as tasty as its cousin on Earth. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Chicken pit. Need a new pen. Activate. Garden. I can have a garden? Silo, you can't take it with you. It's gone, so. Okay. We'll get another corral, because it's more slimes that way. Oh, we can't. Someone else? Those. Put you in there. Put you in there. Oh, that's the worst thing I have. I need. Oh. I just suck those up. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Big key. Oh, I got an achievement. I feed them one of these chickens. did you hear me? I'm really enjoying this game. Come here. Come here. Oh. There's two of them? How did I get two? I only have one. Neat. Okay. Be happy. Okay. Do-do-do. Stay here. I'm gonna go explore again. So I have health and stamina. Okay, stamina is for that. For running around. Alright. Alright. Oh, what are you guys? Oh, hello. That was bad. Where did the key go? Yeah, I'll take the ingots and whatnot. Extra cash flow. I don't need you guys. Although you guys are adorable. I love you, and I'd die for you. Okay, so I don't know what's sounding that way. We got some more teddy slime, we got some Velasquez slime. We're stealing all these ingots from a while, because why not? I could use some extra cage. I'm gonna go back to over here. Oh, sorry, Sam. Oh yeah, big boys over here. Oh, what are you? What are you? That's what's it? No, I need this one. Not you. I like the tar. I'm gonna take these guys and. Oh. I keep losing these ones. Stop it. I don't like it. Oh, that's how I lose my health, is to those. Okay. That's okay. Look. I really don't like that I'm being ganged up right now. So we are just going to scoot on by. And know this, that I can die from tar slime. You don't want to catch one. I can. I want to. I can. Or can I? Okay. Can I mix these two together? That's my question. Yeah, we'll find out. Okay. Thank you. hop out. And don't go in there. Okay. Oh, then. I feel like it's safe to go out in the daytime, so we should go up in here and sleep on one. Ah. Okay, warming time. Hopefully these guys stick around. It worked. Day bread. A new megafauna. Careful there, bud. Let me go back and adventure. Oh, I still have a tabby snap. You can go live in the wild. As long as that wild is in there. Did these guys disappear in this day? Aww. Now I'm sad. Okay. There's gotta be a way to keep them. Yes? Yes. Okay. Let's do this. Do 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 do. Hello. Dirty monkeys. I don't need you. Can I yeep? No. But I must do it. But there's... Okay. You two may live. You die off a cliff. He's fine. Actually, knowing the slime's consistency, he probably just dissolved into water and he is not fine. But, you know, I feel like that's part of the life of a slime. Take what you get. I'll take a rooster. There. So now, I don't need a hat. You can go die. You want to take the tabby? Do I? No, I want food. That's what I want. Apparently, they're supposed to be eating chicken. I haven't seen a single one. I know what my controls are. Shh. I've seen a single one eating chicken. Okay, that's all. Ooh, Tom. Tom. No. I need these guys. I want the blue rock people to rock slide. But I want the rich to. Hello. I had a great big tree like this one along the edge of my property back on Earth. It had been there before anyone could remember. It survived all kinds of change around it. And then one day, I began to notice it was dying. Wasn't anything unnatural, was just its time, I suppose. And when I realized that if I didn't do something, it'd end up like that tree. I'd spent my whole life in the same place. I wasn't going to let that happen. So I bought a ticket for the fair range the very next day. Nailed it. Yep. So, do I ever get to meet this person, or is he just a shrouded mystery? That is just shroud mystery. Okay. So I'm gonna go across the bridge here. Yeah, why not? faces danger. It doesn't look too deadly over here. No siree. This one doesn't even have a sign. Ooh. What is this over here? Requires a slime key to open. Well, slime is very malleable. Can I just forge one out of my rock slime? I think yes. Where does this one lead? Do-do. Nowhere. Good to know. Nah, it wasn't too dangerous. I didn't die. I don't know what they're talking about. See? Oh. Death this way. Well, can't say anything about that. I was just supposed to... The heck are you? Yeah. I'd pick you. Mother of God. That is a big one. It's so big. Now give me those back. I can't suck it. Huh. Alrighty. Treasure pod is locked. Okay. So, giant cat treasure pod. We'll come back to that. Hey, look, there's more to those cute things. We'll come back to this. Later. Now we're gonna get my Rocko slime back. And beat those guys. Back at the orange. Into the tomb! I feel like these slimes just terrorize the chickens 24/7. I need a rooster. Come back with me. Don't want to rest. Oh, I want you. Oh, there's a cave. That's where we're going next. After I fulfill my rancher duties. Doo-doo-doo. More berries. We'll be back for those. I can run. Why aren't I running? Do do do. Okay. We got a nice little rooster breed. And there's just slimes all over the place. What the heck? Alright. We got some nice rock slime. Alright. What's with all the sad faces? What the heck? I better give him some food or something. Hello. Does he have a... He has a sad face too! What's he? Okay. I gotta feed him more. Okay. Feed him more. Okay, I gotta go feed my guests. Otherwise they're gonna get sad. What up? What up? I need some of you. I'm No, don't be sad. Be happy. I command it. Be happy. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to grow food for all these guys. Okay. I can't let my babies be sad. Oh gosh, oh nearly. Oh gosh, oh nearly. Okay. I saw there was a farm. Let me see if I can get that going. So I should invest into the rock ones. Okay. Ooh, let's see if I can ask about. Garden. Yes. Purges. Perfect. I need vegetables. I'll be back, guys. Don't die on me. Please don't. Okay, so should I go get those cubes? I should go get those cubes. Okay. What do I need? I need you. That's what I need. Okay. And then I need. Those aren't ripe yet. Okay. Got some carrots. Okay. Those aren't ripe yet either. I want those cube berries. That's what we're doing. Mindy, so many carrots. Those dirty monkeys. Okay. Oh, I don't want you. You stole all my food. Okay. Hand back. They got a stony hand. I don't know what that means. We need the garden. Okay. Come in. Daddy's sorry. Daddy's gonna make your food. So you'll be happy. Did I get into my chicken pen? Nope. I don't know what you are. Get out of there. Okay. What do I want? What do I throw in there? Oh, I can only throw in one at a time. I'll keep the keeper. These guys are happy. Stop being sad. You too? Quite harassing him. Eat fruit. What do you eat? I tried making you happy. Oh, actually, I can't. I feel like this is an utter mess right now. But hold up. Hold up. I'm trying to make you quicker. There you are. Two ways live in the back of him. That rock. Where did you go? No. Ah, they're breeding out of control. The pens are all mixed in. Okay. Maybe this wasn't a good idea bringing them all home at once. But since when was I ever good? I keep getting into my chicken house. Dab it. I'll feed you when it's ready. Oh boy. Hey, it was just perfect. Perfect, I'd say. Okay. How's my garden go? Growing. Got it. Okay.
Why'd you get it?
Yeah, they all left that cage. They're all in this cage. Why you got good in the house? Everybody does have a good time. Where did you come from? Go away! You are nothing but death! Did I spawn him? I couldn't have spawned him. I take great care of my babies. Okay. What do I gotta do? There's a letter for me. We're gonna go read that letter and hope they do good. Exchange, hi, I'm Beatrix from Norris. I'm trying to keep an insurance account. We have work to do. I'm ready to exchange your mantras like you, yourself, you're looking great. You got some sports food, whatever. All you need to do is check out the range exchange machine daily. Be sure that trade complete within 24 hours. Neat. Okay, so I can trade food or whatnot. And potentially slimes. Okay.
He's so sad.
Okay, that's still growing. I hate to say it. Oh, they are patronizing the chicken pen. Alright. Okay. I need those guys for breeding. So. What? Okay. What we're going to do is get rid of some of these guys. Unfortunately, can't sleep till morning. What if? Okay. We're gonna get rid of some pink slimes. Because we don't need that many roaming around. We should have a lot of these guys. Okay. We are going to just go over here. What the heck was that? I don't know. Alright. Back into the wild. You. Come on. Come on. You're so happy. You're a good boy. Alright. You get in there. Slimes, they don't produce as much. I mean, they're nice, but not that nice. Okay. You're sad, I get it. Everybody's so sad around here. Next. Okay. And we're just gonna launch you off into the distance. Okay. You right up right in there. Okay. The heck? Where did you come from? I didn't create you, did I? Going to the wild. Oh, nation. I got it. Oh. What am I doing wrong? I'm beating them, aren't I? Oh, boy. I don't know if I'm doing this game right. Going to do is we're going to put those in there. We're going to hit. Oh, we're going to go to bed. We're going to sleep until morning and ignore all the issues. And we're just going to go save it quick. Because that's how I deal with responsibilities. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please like and subscribe. Have a good one out there. Cheers.